Hey everybody, I got some sandworms here. These have two fangs and bite, one of nature's best baits. Just wanted to show you guys. I keep gel packs in these to keep them cool when it gets warmer. And I harvest the worms with this sandworm hole right here. This is actually 16 inches long. It's repetitive motion, basically just hitting the mud, turning it over. Just wanted to share that with you guys. I hope you all have a great day.